So my camera, oh, it's really zoomed in. Is it focused? It's focused, I think. Okay, we're just gonna leave it here. Okay, so my camera ended up dying at practice, but we're about to leave for the airport. But we're about to leave for the airport. It is 3:23 a.m. and we're leaving in 7 minutes. That's a pimple patch, y'all, so don't really mind that. JD's having a predicament because he can't find his ID, but he's 18, so he can't say that he's a minor. And he's on the phone with him right now.
If I have, like, going through security, if I have my, I don't have my ID, but I have, like, a very clear picture of it, would I still be able to check in?
Okay, how old are you today?
I'm 18. Like Demi said, I need to get there early.
Like Demi said, he has to get there early. See y'all at the airport once again. Just made it to security.
Let me say hi. Hi, Demi's vlog. Come all the way over here.
Bring it on over.
There's Tati.
Bring it on over. Bring it on over.
Hello, Mag
Rouge. Is your girlfriend gonna come?
Wait. When JD gets over here, she's we have to do it.
JD made it through security.
They finally
sit before. Shut up. Can y'all do it? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
My
okay, okay, that's cringy. Okay.
We're doing Rev Scott.
Kim, turn that down. Please.
Too many people are staring, and I like.
I messed that son up so bad. Look, he's ready.
It's 4:50 in the morning.
You all ready?
4:50.
It is super early in the morning. We play skateboard games on my phone.
Hi, Kim.
4:50 a.m. Checking in. Look, recreate shack in background.
Never mind.
Are you getting a 2K?
Y'all don't want to know the backstory of what I just did to Peyton, but just know it was very deadly and lethal.
831-60.
No, I'm talking about you. You'll see it later. It's 8:58. It was like 3 o'clock when we were on the plane, but I'm not vlogging nothing because our rooms aren't ready till 3, but I'm in Stephanie's room now. Well, I'm about to go to bed and take a really long nap, so I'll see y'all whenever I wake up. Good morning.
What hey guys, say, it's 2:52
now. PM. Our rooms.
Yes, I want to go back to bed.
Our rooms are now ready. Oh, I actually don't look that bad. JD's peeing.
I'm 30.
And
we practice in a couple hours.
Yeah, I'm really tired.
My teeth are really white. No shine.
Okay guys, so wow. Okay, so I'm at my hotel now and we're about to go to practice. Me and Jadarius, we got me and JD got, what did you get for lunch?
I got some buffalo wings and some french fries. I didn't finish it, it's over there.
And I got chicken quesadilla, but I ate all of mine.
You can tell that he finishes.
Okay, we're gonna play a game. You have to say the word. I'm gonna say a word and she has to spell it out really fast. Okay, elephant.
E-L-E.
Life vest.
L-I-V-E.
Round star.
Another one for Ava. Coffee.
C-O-F-E-E.
What? It's C-O-F-F-E-E. Christmas.
All I want for Christmas is meaty front teeth. Meaty front teeth. Meaty front teeth.
Doritos.
D-O-R-I-T-I-L-S.
Did
I do it right?
Yeah. Scrunchy.
S-C-R. No. S-C-R-U-N-C-H-I-E.
What is that?
Scrunchy. Meeting.
Meeting?
Yeah.
M-E-E-T-I-N-G.
Okay, that was good. That was the only person that actually got it right.
No, they actually look tan. You look like you took a mud bath. That's what you look like.
And then what makes it even worse is like the rose right here on that big dome.
Bella Thorne.
Mission.
M-I-S-S-I-O-N.
Yes.
So right?
Now we're at the convention center. Here's Nolan. But yeah, we're about to...
We're literally outside. Like, we're outside.
Anyway, we're about to do our little, like, not actual problem, but we're just going to do whatever we want so we can be more confident for tomorrow. And I'm not gonna record anything because I don't want to.
Okay? Hi!
We're in warm-ups. A fake little warm-ups.
Thank you.
I'm not a fake warm-up.
But here's like, here's the stage. Sorry it's not getting Gore View, but I shooting stars. They're so good.
I love the quality of this camera.
And this is the mat. Yay. So fun. And that's it. We got food. And look how small JD's meat is.
It's patty.
No, that's not the meat, the patty right here.
Oh, what is that?
I don't know.
That looks like a potato. It's like 11 o'clock and we're tired.
I thought it was 8 o'clock.
We finished practice.
Oh. Hey guys. I'm on the Top Gun.
Yeah. On the Top Gun.
This is so cool. Wow. Alright, basically what we have here is the real Top Gun TGLC. Don't sweat too much. Alright. Let's ask him a couple quick questions. What questions should I ask?
How was your guys' last practice?
Yeah. How was you guys' last practice?
It was really good. It was really good.
It was good.
Alright, starting off with you.
I'm
JB. Okay, yeah, we can go like that. What's your name?
Camden. The owner of the vlog.
Owner of the vlog.
Alright. My name's Ayana.
Alright, do the thing. Yes! Okay, alright, you big boy.
Hi, I'm Derek.
That was boring. Alright.
I'm Chris.
Okay, that pretty much sums it up.
Hold on, now let's get it. Alright.
Hi guys, my name is Tate Gallant.
What team are you on, Tate?
I'm on the Stinger All-Stars Steel, but I was on the Stinger All-Stars Green, and I did win Summit Championship last year.
I won Summit.
Oh,
big bird.
She did win Summit.
2017-2018.
Can I use your bathroom?
I've never won Summit. I've been there. Never.
Okay, guys.
I was about to walk down there,
today,
but I got a late DoorDash order.
Okay, guys. Today was a late... I mean, that was... I will see you guys... in the morning, and it's gonna be day one of battle. Good night. Good morning.
It's battle day one.
It's only 10 o'clock. And we're about to go watch some teams. Preferably LJ. Okay. Here's LJ. We're at the convention center now. Warm up and everything, but yeah, that's it.
Camden, yesterday,
that battle in the meantime. Day one, I'm gonna be screaming so loud for LJ, it's gonna be crazy. This is the warm up run, by the way. It's nothing like spectacular. P-I-A-K. Just got here. But yeah, LJ's about to go. Let's go, Alexis! Okay, so we're leaving the convention center now, and we're gonna go put our my shoes and tie. I don't care, and we're gonna go put on our uniforms, and that's all I have to say.
They did their like.
Okay, I'm in the uniform. This is what it looks like. Kenzie, hold the camera. And then we're gonna have a really good time. I think we're gonna be really good.
1 through 10, how good does Camden look in the uniform? Look, I'm gonna be honest, I give it like a good like 9. Camden is my boy, look at him. Serving it.
The number you have dialed has been changed. The new number is, please note the new number.
The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Okay, so my camera ended up dying, but we had a good day one. We're in second place. It's Steel, us, and Cheetahs. That's the order. And yeah, my battery's about to die, so I don't know. Okay guys, it's 3 a.m. I didn't really record anything. All you can see is my teeth. That's so embarrassing. And
I'm being serious.
Yeah, I'm going to bed.
They do not want to look at you this late that night.
Well, morning.
I feel bad for your viewers.
What a boring vlog.
I'm Chris.
No, okay, that pretty much sums it up.
I'm Chris.
hear that for yourself.
We're in second place. That's it. That's all I have to say. But we're gonna hit tomorrow, so. Anyway, it is day two, and it's gonna be a good day. I think we're gonna hit. I don't think I know. We're gonna hit, and we're gonna win, and we're gonna get paid, and it's gonna be a great long day. But right now, I think it's like 11, almost 12. We're about to go watch SSX, and yeah, that's it. Bye, guys.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I broke my ankle on stage.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I'll insert. I completely-
I'm also the group that fell.
It's really cold today. Here's all my flyers in one. Literally.
Hi, Camden.
Back we go to a Worlds division. Next up is
this is SSX. This is the weather out here is not it. But anyway, right now we're walking to the convention center so that we can go to like warm up and stuff and just wait. But yeah, it's really bad weather outside. Warm up. There's cheetahs. But yeah, I'm gonna have stage support for me, so I'm gonna start my vlog right now. Cheer bag, and yeah, bye guys.
To TLC, matter of fact, the entire senior large co-ed 6th division killed it today. No lie, they were actually good. Nothing's better than a full out battle, and I love a good battle.
Yeah, because cool. I don't know who's gonna win, y'all. So
I like that though.
See you at war, y'all. I'm so glad that like we're done.
Still, dance with them?
Yes, I did our dance.
I don't think we won, guys. I'm gonna say it here.
We'll say it before it happens.
All right, we're about to watch UFO. And then we got awards.
UFO.
It's about to go. Brady hasn't been in my vlog yet, but this is Brady, my hand in hand partner.
Hey, yeah, hand in hands were iffy this week, but it's okay. They stayed.
Cause
in the
we
air.
Kept them up
they
both days.
That's all that matters. You know, might have been my fault, but only me.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
That's so awkward.
I can't this vlog. You have both.
Really good. Wait, how do you feel that you did today?
Hey people, so I hit my routine today. I was really tired, but pushed through my routine. My back was dying in warm-ups. Still did everything I could, hit my routine.
Good.
We all did, but really good.
We ate.
We all yeah, y'all looked really good.
We all
y'all
did.
Were like talented. That was Tate.
This isn't us.
No. I don't think this is.
Once again, you're winning on extra small senior point six. Extra small senior point six. Your awards are in the.
We're on the mat.
Last first competition.
Last first.
Is there lipstick
the big
all over my face? Don't put that in.
Okay.
Let's start out. In large senior point level six.
Oh, y'all is us.
I have a top 3 years.
Everybody.
Third place. So I'm down to two.
Oh my God.
You're separated by 3/100ths of a point. Second place, large senior coin six. Cheer athletics player!
So,
I'm like so confused.
We won battle.
Give me the bug.
We just won! Julian!
And that's a wrap for me, UPPT.
Sorry, can you
talk
about that?
Ava, what if you run? Peyton, you wanted to be in it, I know.
The way mine, it doesn't matter.
Ah, you should have recorded me doing my skincare.
It looks really clear right now.
I can't do it.
And I've only missed like 3
photos. Okay, basically for skincare, not that you should really be taking tips from me, because clearly. But anyways, I use Tula.
Tuna?
Tula.
Oh.
Tula Tula. Oh wait, let me show you put on my.
Oh God. Okay, this is where I end the vlog.
No.
See you guys all out. Bye.